M&M's Chopstick Challenge. We have a plate of M&M's and we're going to see who can get the most in 1 minute, picking out with chopsticks and eating them. Yeah, it's a race against time. Pretty self-explanatory.
Let's go!
Alright.
Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Go.
Oh, God.
No! This is the chair!
Wait.
Oh, I'm losing the memory.
It's in my thigh.
Ew!
Oh, I'm not winning this.
Yeah.
I'm dropping them then.
Wait, I'm not eating them.
Here.
You want winning? I don't really like M&M's.
No, you do.
I want a peanut one.
We're in a minute over.
My name's Cecilia's, remember?
Because it's him.
Well, I know it's his.
I thought you threw him.
No, I ate it.
No,
when you dropped it,
he dropped it in my thigh and I put it back
there. You got it, you ate it!
No, I ate one of them. Rose is back in
the thigh. Okay. Okay, so I got a count. So you guys have had 80 originally, so let's see how many you guys have left.
68, 61, not 62. Oh! Damn it, Rita!
66.
61? 66 left. I mean,
65.
At 62, 61, 62. Okay, so recapping, first place is
ding ding ding.
Second place is me.
Third place is
ding ding ding.
Fourth. Okay, Ashley.
You don't care about me.
I love you too.
Bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.
I don't know what you're singing.
When I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
Yo.